What are you looking for?
I don't know. I suppose I was looking for something to believe in. Worth living for and dying for.
What have you found?
Nothing half so interesting as an old man who was missed by Billy the Kid and a fair young lady who reads Villon.
Well, I do other things that'll surprise you.
Yes, I'm sure you do.
I paint pictures.
No. Any good?
Nope.
Let me see them.
Oh, they're kind of crazy.
Well, so much the better. Please let me see them. Perhaps you're a genius. Perhaps it's my mission to introduce you to posterity.
You're not kidding me, are you?
No, Gabriel. I've never kidded anybody. Outside of myself.
Well, all right. If you'll promise not to tell anybody about them.
I give you my word of honor.
You've got to climb a ladder to see them.
Come on.
Give us some water and gas. Fill it up, buddy.
Right.
Mexican cook. It isn't much of a likeness.
Well, I'm sure it wasn't intended to be photographic.
That's the one that I like the best. I wanted to show how the clouds look when they roll down from the mountains.
Gabrielle, tell me, what on earth made you paint in that strange manner?
Oh, it's just how I see and feel.
Oh, yes.
Are they any good?
I tell you, Gabrielle, I can't say I'm tremendously impressed.
I'll bet I could improve a lot if I could get to France. You know, they have the most marvelous art schools in the world over there.
But don't you realize there are probably thousands of artists in France who are saying, only I could get out to Arizona.
I know. A lot of people go crazy about this desert when they see it. They seem to think it's full of mystery and haunted and all that.
Mm, well, so it is.
Well, maybe it is, but there's something in me that wants something different.
I know there's something in you. I wish I could figure out what it is.
Maybe it's the French in my blood. You know, sometimes I feel as if I was sparkling all over and I want to go out and do something absolutely crazy and marvelous. Then the American part of me speaks up and spoils everything. And I go back to work and figure out my dull accounts. So much coffee, so many rolls, so many hamburgers, sugar.
You keep the accounts correctly?
If I didn't, we'd go broke.
Well, that's the French part of you. That sparkle, that must be 100% American. Would you like to marry a Frenchman?
Oh, I don't want to ever marry.
No?
I want to be always free.
I see. How about that stalwart youth down there in the football jersey?
What makes you think I'd take any notice of him?
Well, I don't know. When I came in just now, I...
Oh, sure, I know. He was kissing me.
Yeah.
That's nothing.
No. Well, there's always room for development, isn't there?
He's after me, all right.
He is, eh? Think he'll succeed?
I haven't decided yet. What's your advice?
Oh, no, don't ask me, Gabrielle. You let your French blood guide you. It's infallible in matters like that.
Well, but you want to know something. You've seen a lot.
I don't know anything. The trouble with me, Gabrielle, is I belong to a vanishing race. I'm one of the intellectuals.
That means you got brains.
Yeah, brains without purpose. Noise without sound, shape without substance.